Eyes. Attach two eyes to the body at the positions of the 12th and 18th stitches of the 5th round. Refer to the picture for the specific color of each cat's eyes. Nose. Sew a T-shaped nose between the eyes at the position between the 5th and 6th rounds of the body. Whiskers. Sew whiskers on both sides of the eyes, between the 5th and 7th rounds of the body. Ears. Sew the ears on both sides of the head between the 3rd and 5th rounds of the body. The specific positions are at the 4th stitch and the 15th stitch of the 3rd round. Arms, sew two arms on both sides of the body at the positions of the 7th to 10th stitches and the 21st to 24th stitches between the 8th and 10th rounds of the body. When sewing the arms, attach the swing ropes inside the arms. Note, when crocheting the Siamese cat, add a brown spot at the position of the mouth as shown in the video.